We are on our way to Boroko NCD. We've been in downtown Aspen Medical Clinic. We received our COVID vaccine. For me, it's my fourth dose already. It's my second booster. The first three COVID vaccines I received were the AstraZeneca, and now I received the Johnson & Johnson.
The difference, I guess, is the Johnson & Johnson is a bit painful. As soon as the liquid comes through your muscle, it's painful, it's stinging. It's stinging like a bee sting.
My God.
I'm feeling a little bit of groggy. Lucky my colleague offered to drive for me. And it's a bit weird feeling that I'm a passenger in my own car. And I had this chance to record this video, so it's nice. By the way, if you like this video, then you can press the like button. Otherwise, the big centipede will crawl all over your body during the night, and you won't be able to sleep anymore.
So I guess that's it. For those who wishes to receive their COVID vaccine, they can book their schedule in the Aspen Medical Clinic. Maybe you can call them, or you can drop by their clinic just to book your names. See, as you can see, the other passengers are the two ladies. The other lady is from the Fugui restaurant, and the other one is my co-pharmacist that's working in St. Mary Medical Center. The driver is the medical technologist, also from the St. Mary. We are in the freeway. In a bit, we are already in our destination. I'm dropping the three of them. First, we go to Fugui to drop Athenians, and then the other two, I'll drop them to St. Mary, and then I can head home to rest. As you can see, my face changed as soon as I received the COVID vaccine, because it really changed my mood. Now I'm a little bit groggy, and then I look this haggard. I was fresh this morning, but then I received this COVID, and then I look like this. So bear with me, people.